How to add rays of sunlight to a photo in Photoshop. Welcome back to PhotoshopDesign.com YouTube channel. In this photo effects tutorial, we will learn how to easily add rays of sunlight to an image. First, add a new blank layer. We will use this layer to hold our effect, so name the layer Sun Rays. Set your foreground and background colors to their defaults. Go up to the filter menu, choose render, then choose clouds. There are no options to set size for the clouds filter, so I scale the size of the layer by 1/4 and make duplicate copies and merge it to single layer. I am doing this because I need thinner rays. If you want larger rays, then no need to scale the clouds filter layer. Convert layer into smart object. Now add a layer mask. I want the rays effect to appear only above the brighter sky areas, not below black areas. Take a magic wand tool and select darker area. With the sun rays layer selected, hold Alt key and click on the layer mask icon at the bottom of the layers panel. Select sun rays layer and apply the radial blur filter. This opens the radial blur dialog box. First, set the blur method on the left to zoom, then set the quality to good. When you are ready, click OK to close out the dialog box and apply the radial blur effect, transforming the clouds into rays of light. The light rays should be coming from the sun, but instead there are a bit far to the right. Reopen the radial blur smart filter and click and drag the blur center over a bit to the left to hopefully line it up this time with the sun. Change the blend mode of the layer to overlay. The overlay blend mode is one of the Photoshop's contrast boosting blend modes. If you want even more effect, simply duplicate the sunrays layer and change the blending to soft light. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.